Well, this is the one we've been waiting for. We being Martin Tyler and Alan Smith in the commentary box, and you, of course, ready to watch the game unfold. It's Bohemians playing today against Shamrock Rovers. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side.
I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a...
This could be it. It will be their throw. Lopez. Greg Bulger. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. And now they've lost it and could be caught having to hurry back. Finn. Kavanagh. And it's gone behind for a goal kick. Here's Casey, on to Buckley, Kelly, Ward, patience is the name of the game at the moment. That's offside, referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
To Buckley. In quickly. Finn. He's cut it out. It's Ward. That's given away possession. Clever ball. Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it. He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
It's Ward. Now Kelly. It's a good cross. He's kept it out. A fine header. Better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good agility from that keeper.
Corner's taken. Got to get it over the first man defending, and they haven't done that from the corner. Loses possession. Brennan. It's Ward. Good vision. Off the post. Saw the goal and went for it. That's the breakthrough. It's been a very good start to this game, and they've got the goal that really their football has suggested would come. You wonder whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses, but now they've opened the scoring, and you would feel that they'll go on and win from here. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Kavanagh. Boyle. Finn. And that's good support as they build this attack. Cut out the pass. Ward. Opportunity in a wider area. Saw it coming Cut it out, good work.
And they've got a man out wide.
Well, here comes the support.
Well, then it goes.
Cleared away by the defender. Ward. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Threading it through. Real chance.
Possession is the name of the game for this team.
A chance for his second goal of the match. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself...
Start of the second half for you. Boyle. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.